All right.
Put everything back on. Seats on. Tanks on. Everything's put away. And now, just to start it, all you would have to do is turn on the switch and then push the power button. But since I don't have the key fob on me, it won't start.